Charging the president with a crime was therefore not an option we could consider.
My Excellency, Adia.
امروز که این دعواهای دو سه روز اخیر بالا گرفت من یه مقداری عصبانی شدم